everybody, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 1. We're actually filming this on Thanksgiving because today is the day that we're decorating the house for Christmas. We were gonna do it tomorrow, which is the day after Thanksgiving, but I have to work, so we're gonna go ahead and do it now. So I was just gonna film us decorating the house like I did last year.
Hey, Luna, here's your phone. Time to boop, 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 boop.
So this is my living room. So the tree is going to go right here in this corner like it has since we were little kids. And then we have this little table where you enter the house, and we're gonna put Christmas decorations there. And then we're gonna put Christmas decorations outside and in our living room.
Luna. Hi, baby.
They both had batteries. Hey, y'all remember which one went inside? It was this one.
It was the white one.
Yeah. So my parents have kept all of the Christmas ornaments that we have made and everything when we were really young kids. So we found the bag full of all of them, and I'm sorry about the lighting, like my camera is just not good at picking up like LED lights, but I'm going to show you the stuff that me and my sister made. So this is my stuff. This is, I made this in 2007, and this and just a random, I think I had, oh, this is what it was, Taylor. It was around this.
Oh.
Something like that. This is my picture right here. I look like I am faded. Got this Christmas tree. I don't know what year that was. Got this. This. A sand dollar Santa with one eye. And this one. And then we have my very first Christmas in a little ornament. Here's my sister. Here's me. We kind of look like twins. Kind of weird. Doesn't have a year on it. Mom and Dad from Taylor. This was Taylor's first Christmas. She was a baby. I was two. We were pretty cute. And then here's some just like more random things that we made. And here's the stuff that Taylor made when she was in school. So we just have like all of this stuff that we used to make our parents that they had to pretend they liked that when we gave it to them on Christmas.
So it's the next day and the sun is out, so I wanted to show you what the Christmas decorations look like during the daytime so you can kind of see them a little bit better. We have decorations outside the house too, but it's really cold outside, so I don't really feel like going and showing you that right now. But here is the Christmas tree. We have the little skirt down here that says Merry Christmas, and my dog decided to put her toys under there because I guess she wants to give them that for Christmas. But here's our tree. We just got this really pretty ribbon to go with the top of it, and the lighting's still not amazing, but I think that ribbon's really pretty. And then when you turn it on, it's really pretty and Christmassy, and I love it. Then we have two Christmas bears, which we've had since like before I was even born. So that bear and that one, they're really old. Then over here we have our little table, which we decorate for like the seasons or holiday or anything. So obviously it's Christmas now. So we have these light up candles, light up Christmas tree, snowman, and another candle. We have this little Christmas tree, and then these two pillows, and then a little tablecloth. And then down this hallway into the living room, we have our stockings and everything right here. So we have my stocking, my sister's, my dad, my mom and dad, Ziggy, Luna's, and Zoe's, so our two cats and dog. And then we have more light up candles. As you guys can tell, my mom really likes light up candles and light up things. So yeah, we have four of those, and then like a little, I think they're called garlands. And then we have this light up wreath at the top of the TV thing right here, which is really pretty. And then like I said, we have some decorations outside and lights and stuff, which I'll show you during the nighttime so you can actually see them all blown up and stuff. That's pretty much how our house looks for Christmas and decorating. It pretty much looks the same as last year if you watched my Vlogmas from last year. But now we just gotta start wrapping some presents to put under the tree for it to look fuller, and everything will start coming together.
So outside of our door, we have the really pretty wreath. It doesn't light up, or it's supposed to. There we go. It lights up like that. Then we have something that says Merry Christmas right there. We have an inflatable snowman, an inflatable Santa, and then we have lights. And it's really cold out here, so I don't really want to stay out here too long. But then we have that Santa up there and more lights. Okay, so it's that time of the day where I open my next pair of Harry Potter socks. Okay, so now it's time to open day two, which is right here. It looks like it has some Slytherin. They didn't do a very good job at making sure that these open good. It's not a very good quality advent calendar because like I barely pushed it and it just ripped the entire thing. Okay, here we go. This is day two's. Looks like there's some crew socks with the Slytherin symbol on them. You probably can't tell with this blue lighting that I have in my room, but they're gray, black, and green, and it has the Slytherin logo on it, and they fit great.
So I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode of Vlogmas of us decorating the house for Christmas. It was kind of a couple day recording, but I hope you guys enjoyed it enough and it was exciting for you guys. If you have any requests for Vlogmas this month, then just comment them down below and I'll try to do them. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.